Daniel caught his prey and was finally ready to devour it but couldn't do it yet, so he quickly ran out of his cell and went into John's cell. He put pillows in John's bed and put the sheet over them to make it look like John was still in his own cell so the guards wouldn't think John escaped from prison. Doing things this way, Daniel could clap John's cheeks non-stop all night long.